Feel.
It felt great. You know, since freshman year, we haven't won a sub-state game since 2017. So having that happen my senior year, it felt great. Nothing better.
Take me back to that dunk. Did you guys plan that or did you just do it?
I mean, to be completely honest, we weren't thinking. It was just a two-on-one fast break. I thought Isaiah was going up with it, and then he went and helped on Isaiah. And Isaiah, I didn't know if he was going to throw a lob. I didn't know if he was going to pass. He passed it, and I'm like, I don't know if my foot's going to get hurt. But I'm doing it anyway. So I jumped up, he jumped up, and I made it.
And then you guys are playing Olathe Northwest, a school with rich basketball tradition. How excited are you to play them?
I mean, they're the 2 seed. They're a good team. I'm not going to lie. They got a lot of size. They're really good. You know, we're hot now. We're all healthy. I think we got a shot. We got to try our best. I think we can do it.